What's up, everyone, and welcome to the stream. Sorry about that. Sorry about this. Can you see me? Okay, there we go. What's up, everyone, and welcome to the stream. I'm Demonic Sniper, and let's get this huge bright light over the way. I didn't think about this before. Wish I had. So, how's everyone doing today? Hopefully everyone's good. And let's get into it. It's I forget what day is it. I'm Gehenna. Survival multiplayer, so random gen. It's survivalist, so it's a bit harder and difficult. So let's get into it. Jeez. Let's have a look a bit, shall we? Now, while I'm in this house, and if I haven't seen before this house, this is not a hatch down into the ground. This is not a door to the ground. It is a door to the outside around my base. And this is a hatch to the ground. See? Plan on making this. Like, a wall around it? And possibly a wall beneath it. Sorry about that. What can I get rid of? Oh yeah, I'm at my base, so I can just go upstairs. Now, it's always been day 7 and day 14. So, you can kind of tell we've been through a lot. Not to mention this is on default survivalist. And I know it may be survivalist for you mostly, but this is on the default. And I know you may have it set to harder or easier things, but they take 3 stone arrow headshots to the head to kill. 3. Not just 1, not just 2, 3. And that's with even iron arrowheads. Oh, and I got a forge. And a cooking fire. And they run at night. So that's why I built the stilt house. Oh yeah, I was gonna put something away. Oh, actually, I have to put this. Shit. Don't need that much. Store stuff in there. The 6 should be good enough. Oh yeah, that's right. Yes. Just wait. One up there. Why is meat in here? Oh, meat's gonna go cold. Yeah, I should fill that up. Those cans. I know we have a water source nearby. So I probably should just fill them up by there. Or go to the snow biome. There's a snow biome by us. We have plenty of yucca to last us. Plenty. Scared of putting these in here, but I'm scared of losing them, so I'll just put them in here. Okay. We really need to sort this out. Oh yeah, and do not ask me how I got these. Yeah, that's it. That's about it. You don't want to watch me do that all day, do you? Sorry. I'm sorry for this. I really gotta stop doing this. I gotta stop. I got to stop. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. After this. There, I'm done. I'm it. That's up. Hands off. Yes. Okay, yep, I'm out. I'm up. By morning, I'll get everything ready and I get everything going, and you'll see. By then, we should have everything good and ready to go. But when day comes, we'll start getting ready for Horde Night. And oh my God. God, Lord knows it'll come faster than it should come. Oof. And that's good. It won't go wrong. Okay, then. Turn that off because screamers and stuff eat a bit. Heal up. House capacity. Yay. Water. Golden white teeth because it's sweet and yummy. No, dysentery. Yeah, fuck it up every time. Wellness. Thank God it has wellness in it. shit. Now I'm regretting the choices I've made. Anyway, it's daytime. I think we should go out now. Anyway, on the day of every horde night, God, that's gonna be getting used to. So I'm taking getting used to. Oh, by the way, this is a place for friend. This server is for my friends and stuff. So it could also be a stream for like people who wanna join me, but gotta get permission from me first to join it. I'd really appreciate if you kept to that. If you let ask me first. I keep on using my head to like move it. It feels so hard to do that. You know? Like once you get like used to a certain control of a headset. Oh shit. Crap. Son of a. You know what? Just turn off all of this. Yeah. And do that while you. As I was saying, it gets a lot, like, really hard. Oh yeah, as I was saying, getting used to like a different control than another game. Like, for instance, like, you're in this one game and you think you're doing one thing, but when it's like, you know, that button doesn't do that. It did it in this other game, but it didn't do it in this game. Sorry. And it's like that big boom to just bash to the head that it's like, oh shit. That doesn't do this. What's the frickin' button that does the game, you know? What's the button? I mean, And you keep on pressing buttons thinking you're gonna get it until you finally get it and you're like, well, that sucked. Like, hell, I was just playing Skyrim and I was hitting this button, the left trigger that helps you scroll through your tool belt, to run, and I was like putting like that, like forward, and I was holding it down, you know, how you run in Skyrim. I was trying to run, and I forgot you have to hold down L3 to run. And it's like, oh my god, I hate that. I hate that. And I was just doing it with the X button. You know how you have to hold, like, pick up things with X? Well, yeah, in this game you have to pick up it with triangle, and it sucks when I do that. It's just, oh. You know? Sorry for that. I have a bit of a cough. Sorry, guys. I seem to have misplaced my control. So what was I saying? Ah, to hell with it. How about we go and get that airdrop? Actually, we need to gear up. If I had another person, I'd get it. Yeah, if I had another person, I'd get it. But, I don't think I can get it. Let's see here. Fuck, wait. So that's my place. Oh wait, we could get that. We could totally get that. If it's not in the derelict city, which I'm hoping it isn't. Nah, that's probably too far for it. Yeah, we could probably get that. Yeah, let's finish up this walk first. We got time. Yeah, we got time. It landed so close, it was just like... Just easy. Easy shit. Always have a spear in at the ready. Never know when you're gonna need a spear. Well, stone axe. Construction tools now level 30. Yeah, I keep on flipping. Look at that actual desert. No, that's really lucky that we have two actual deserts around us. Ah, crap, I keep on doing that. Up, oh, there it is. That's actually pretty good. It's actually pretty grand. I swear that's gonna be the death of me. Hitting that, hitting the L1 and left forward instead of just hitting L3. Oh, for fuck's sake. A fatty! Don't you dare. You dare, fatty. Now, with these guys, you just wanna fuck them and just be on your way. Oh boy, we got snap schematic. I think that's gonna be a prized possession. I'm gonna hang on to that schematic. Me and my buddies are gonna do something with it later. Off stream, off camera. Might have a cold coming. Damn. I hate cold. Yeah, probably have a cold. Flag skills now level 29. I love my flag skills. Wonder what the highest level for athletic skills is. Oh my god, that's gonna be the death of me. One board egg and one 18, so maybe just a bit more. Don't want to be digging too late. Don't want to be mining too late either. Also want to have enough stone to actually create arrows. That should be enough. Okay, to get this better. Mining tools now, that's it. How did I dig up all this? Thought I made it extra clear that this wasn't supposed to happen. I'm gonna have to put pills. Doing some preparations before I get into my house for the night. About 60. And I can make at least 10. I mean 60. I mean 6. There we go. And cobblestone frames. Up for up. Time for upsies. Get out of there. Oh yeah, I forgot I made a mini bike chassis. That should do it some good. In the meantime, I have to get some brick up. Six level 24. Just get these in my inventory and then we'll be set. Mm-hmm. Let's see, crafting now at level 25. Should be good. For biz. And here we have a slit for like just for the heat to go out and smoke.
Thank you.
no berries. I never knew that. I never knew that placing down a bed or king size bed that actually would actually show you where you died. That's actually news to me. Day 21. Better get some things done before that time. So better get to repairing and digging. Oh yeah, digging. Now let's see here. I will need a lot of cobblestone to get so much done. about that? And we still have leftover. Good. And we need gunpowder, of course. Well, okay, that was stupid. I thought I saw that was gonna happen. Oh, great. Total waste of my time. This to be perfect. Okay then. Let's get to work, shall we? Oh yeah, I have to upgrade these. 25 skill points to spend. Not bad. Bacon. Bacon eggs. Come to me, my sweets. Did I really plant these trees? Thank you. Oh shit. Damn. Oh, what the heck? I wonder why I didn't have enough space. Oh, hey, welcome to the stream. Feel free to just stay in, whatever. Just playing some of this guy here. And do it. Wow, sweet. Sun's pretty looking bright for me. Looking bright. Oh. Oh yeah, that's the jump. Maybe later on I'll show you a bit of Skyrim after 7 days. Here they come. Cop zombies and everyone. Did you feel do? What the fuck? Oh yeah, the wooden door. Gotta get him out there somehow.
Oh.
Hell yeah. I have this thing that makes me go forward on my left L trigger, my left trigger. Oh shit. You might not want to join right now. this. Wait it out. Just wait it out till morning. Man, that was an ugly night. Let's see who joined. Huh. Let's get him in the party. Oh, he just hopped off. Well, end of day 21. Some heat in here. Yep. It's now morning, and we can get out there and get moving. Zombies should be stopped running. Should be stopped hunting. Let's see how many we got over. Devil. Oh, huh. cool. Ooh, nice. That's good. Let's see here. Your headsets can really take a toll on your head. You're home? Hey, anyone home? Looks like one of them broke in. Hey, scavenging now level 4, nice. not too far from here. I could actually get that. Fuck it, I'm going for it. Is that in the derelict or the scorched? Oh yeah, I'm going towards it, but I don't think this is gonna be too pretty. Yeah, scorched it is. So dark. That's a fire. I'm not actually scorched at all, but duffel bag. Oh, nice. But I have nowhere to put them. Can do better than work. Hoi up. Yep, we're out of here. We're gone. After this, I think I'm gonna take a short break and change games. Cause after this, yeah. I think I'm just gonna go back home and build up and then hop on out of this. And beg for dumb shits. Or do you know it? I could read this one. I can pick more of these anytime. I can make something out of this, so just take this. Make something out of it. I think that's needed for making stuff. I can drop that. I can drop that. We can put this in. Drop those. We can put that in, put that in, put that in, put that in. Hell, if we wanted, we could put the whole thing. Everything, but some things. And now we're gonna hop off, and I am gonna take a break for a bit. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. And we're gonna end it here. And I'm gonna start a new live feed on Skyrim. Okay. Good day to you all. See you in the next stream. Toodaloo. Whoops. Fuck that up. Cool.